Ground control to Major Dog. Major Dog, come in, please. Oh, you're right there. Hey. We're back, guys. And I have no idea where we are. It looks to be, well, it looks to be maybe the far reaches of space. And I have my trusty co-pilot with me, who is very supportive during this time. Today we're going to do a fun science experiment where we make our own rocket. It's a science experiment you'll need some grown-up help with, and you might want to do it outside for sure. Anyway, I gotta figure out where we are. Nico, do you have any idea? Well, you said take a left. I took a left. To make your own rocket, these are things that you might even have at home. You need distilled white vinegar, a little bit of water if you want to do some experimenting, some Alka-Seltzer tablets or just any effervescent tablet, and this one might be a little harder to come by. In old-timey times, before people had phones and iPads that took pictures, they would use film for cameras. And the film came inside this little cute canister. The canisters open up like so. I found during my experiment that the clear canister had a better seal and made the rocket explode a little higher. Of course, I picked today to do the rocket video outside while the leaf blowers are here. I turned the audio off on the video because the leaf blowers were incredibly loud. In this first part, you can see me pouring the vinegar into the film canister. Let's see what happens. Do you have a guess? Give it a little shake and stand back. Nothing seems to be happening. Maybe I should just get a little close. Whoa! Don't get too close, kiddos. This next rocket was a dud, so I fast-forwarded through it. Let's try this again. This time I stood really far back. Waiting. Oh, that wasn't so good. All right, let's try again. Putting the tablets in, and this time I'm gonna try water instead of vinegar. Let's see what's gonna happen. Give it a shake and stand back. Do a little dance while you're waiting. Anything? Nothing yet. Whoa! The water caused a big explosion as well. Let's try another time. This time, using the vinegar again. Let's see if it'll... Oh. Bummer. Okay. How about one last time? Using the vinegar again. I used a different amount that time. I poured in. Whoa! I poured quite a bit in that time. Whew! Looks like we finally made it back. Thank goodness. You know, in space, nobody can hear you teach. So what caused your rocket to explode like that? Well, if you look at the ingredients on your Alka-Seltzer tablets, you'll notice there's something called sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate is basically baking soda. If you've ever made a volcano before with vinegar and baking soda, you're seeing the same reaction. But instead of just bubbling over, we put a lid on the canister. Now, those fizzy bubbles have nowhere to go, and they build up and they build up until they push the top right off, shooting your rocket into the sky. I like that experiment. It's one of my favorites.